We're back with another episode of Miner's Greed, otherwise known as the quest to every item in Minecraft. I had to rescue a gold and an iron ore from the smelting because I realized I didn't have any of those blocks. And considering this is the quest for every item in Minecraft, it would help if I had every item in Minecraft. So there you go. Where the hell is this skeleton? Seriously, it can't be below me. Is he outside? Oh, what is outside? There's a lot of lag. No, just seems like we have an annoying skeleton in our midst. That's a tad annoying. Anyway, today, I have two things I want to do, really. One is get a wheat farm set up, and two is to put the roof on. Fairly unspectacular, but these would be a bit of a short episode, maybe, because I'm sort of recording all these, I mentioned this last time, in sort of a mass production way, because I'm not going to be here for the week that you guys will see this, so I won't be able to record videos, so I need to sort of make them short. I don't have that much time, but I must do it. I think I need to put glass blocks below here. I think that would suit this best. And that squid is drowning. Ah, you get a lovely view of the squids dying from here. Alright. So I've got... I only have 5 seeds. I might as well go around and get more seeds. You know what I could also do this episode? Because I haven't got that many items recently. I could go around with shears and get a load of leaves. I think, actually, getting a load of jungle leaves wouldn't be such a bad idea. 21 gold, not bad. And 23 iron. Man, I don't know what it is of the lag today. It's not got up on the wrong side of the bed. Right, I've got dirt on me, don't I? Yeah, I'm thinking... I don't have a hoe either. I've got sticks for it. Let's make a hoe. I'm thinking I might want to just add bits to this house. Because I know I'm trying not to mess with the terrain, but I think in this case... Oh, I got another bow, apparently. I think in this case... I don't know where I'd want to put it. Do I want to put it round here at the front? I could do that. And it's near water as well. So that's okay. Again, I don't have that many seeds on me anyway. I'm thinking I might... What I could do is I could like build this wooden half plank pier around the side of the house. Maybe? I don't know. Actually, that's not such a bad idea. Or maybe I could have... No. I could have it the other way around. Maybe I could have the planks on the inside, and then on the outside have the dirt blocks. We'll see how that works. Do I have the half slabs? I do not. Let us get the half slabs. Of which we have 48. Let's see how this looks anyway. It's all about experimenting. So plonk. Oh, the music always seems to come on as I start the game. Yeah, actually, this wouldn't be so bad if I get this... to work. I don't even know if I have enough of these, but I've got enough jungle wood to last me for days. I did not want that to go there. I wish that water sort of flowed under it still, because it really doesn't. I don't know. I imagine that would screw up several things though, so it's one of those things. It'd be nice, but it would probably also have the potential to just screw up everything, especially when it comes to lighting glitches, of which there are still several of those, although most of them seem to be fixed by now, which is nice, but there's still some kicking about. Right, I'm not sure, because I have to light this up somehow. I'm going to have to, like, put... I don't know, I need to make fences. Fences make everything better. What is the time of day, speaking of which? It's about midday. So I'm thinking... I want to leave that here. Or have it go round, because I like this at the side. This is going to look strange now, though, isn't it? Well, that bit does, anyway. I'll say we just get rid of that bit. That bit's weird. And then... if we just do that... and it can stay like that. I like how the water's fixing itself these days. I don't know. It always seems to be screwy, usually. I guess I could leave that there. That's quite nice. Are we going to have enough, actually? We might do. So I don't know if this has improved the house at all. But actually, yeah, I can see that working. What would be even better, actually, is if I made it one more out, and then I put fences on it. So, also, I kind of want to make this a bit longer to establish it as the pier. But, again, I want this wheat farm. That's the priority here. So, where should we put it? That is the question. Oh, wow, there's cats! Wow, okay. Didn't expect that. I have a really hard time taming these guys, though, so... Right, I was going to put it here. I'm not sure about that now. I don't know, but that looks nice. I like this. I don't want the wheat farm to, like, look out of place. How about... No, let's get rid of that one. How about here? No, that doesn't make any sense. I'll put it back where I was going to. And it doesn't even really matter. I just need wheat for now. So, plonk, 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 plonk. Bam. Nope, bam, 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 bam. We have some wheat, and then we can have it sort of come around the side here as well. That's all the wheat we've got, though. So we'll just leave it as that for now. We don't even need that much, and I don't have enough seeds. Oh, our iron's done. Anyway, the other thing I wanted to do was... Oh, you know what? I'm going to go get more leaves and such. And also go and shear a few things. So where's the shears? There's the shears. There they are. So we're going to go out to this plains biome. There's not much of the day left, so I better be hasty about this. And then get a few seeds, as well as shear up some things I might need. Vines are going to be crucial. In fact, you know what? Now, there's this bit over here. That was good. That's a good source of things. Now, I'm going to need... I want each of these things. So now I've got grass. I'm trying to make up for not having that many. Vines? I just need a few of these because these spread, of course. I want the jungle leaves, not these leaves. But I want that. Get out of my way. Did I pick it up? Yeah, I picked it up. And yeah, I want jungle leaves, which are over here. Should have nabbed these also. Sorry, tree. Someone has to perish, and it is you this day. Some more vines, why not? I love this. I love the fact that shears do this to trees. You know what? We need one of every item anyway. So we may as well just take oak leaves. Even if we're not going to use them. Yeah, this tree has been sufficiently destroyed. Okay, that'll do. I got a lot of oak leaves from that. Let's head back. Back to base. And we did okay there. I needed more seeds. That was the whole reason I came here and forgot. Okay. Well, I can try hit some of these and get some seeds. Hello? Oh, well, there's some. Just a mild amount of seeds will do me just fine. Okay, here are the plains. I can't believe I forgot the whole reason. Actually, I can believe that. Sounds like me. Whoa, what is that? That's a crazy cave entrance there. We have to check that out. So many things we've got to check out. A whole two seeds. Just one more and we'll have enough to fill up that very small wheat farm we have. But if it looks too big, it looks stupid. So I'm not really going for efficiency as much as presentability. Or presentation is the word, I suppose. There we go. Okay, we've got enough. Let's head back. Maybe we can make use of these vines, too. We better be quick, because the sun is nearly setting. Oh, also, considering it's jungle wood, I could put some of these cocoa beans just on my house. Let's see how that looks. Where's my boat? Quickly! Before that zombie comes back, man. I'm annoyed that that zombie could somehow get there. But it's cool. To base and to bed. I'm trying to think of how I can incorporate these cocoa beans now. Ah! I need like an automatic boat braking system. Oh, we only need two spaces. Okay, well, that's fine, too. Alright, to bed! Oh, how is it not nighttime? It's stupid! You should be able to sleep in the day. I don't know why that still isn't a thing. There we go. And we're back. Right. Yeah, this is bugging me. Let's change this. I don't have any track of mind. I always chop and change what I'm going to do. And I said this is going to be a short episode, but actually, probably, will now take ages knowing me. How much jungle wood do we have on us? We need to replace that dirt with jungle wood. Because otherwise it looks strange. And thankfully, we've got the exact amount that we need. So... And then we're going to put glass on there. I don't know, I think that would just look better. Oh, yeah, those are half slabs. I could have just used half slabs. Bit late for that now. And we have enough of this, I assume. Bam, bam, plonk. Zip, zabbity, boop, bop. Here we go. Got an interesting sort of lookout now. I don't know about this still being there, but oh well. That's what happens, man. That's not bad. This is why we need curtains, though. It'd be cool if we could somehow, like, put it over it. But oh well. Okay, now let's finally do this stupid roof, because I've been banging on about it for ages. And we're going to turn most of these into stairs, which are another block. Bam. 52. Also, I'm going to want some half slabs. So, bam. Hopefully not many. Oh, I like this setup. Inadvertently makes me get to the roof also. Actually, I'm still not sure about that. I might block off the bottom with half slabs. I'll leave it for now. Keep fussing over nothing. Way too much. Right, so we've got 52 stairs. That might be enough. I want this roof to... that's not what I wanted to do at all. I want this roof to kind of be flat. So we'll see how that works. Also, that's not going to work if it's like that, is it? Man. That means I have to get rid of them. But that's okay. I think, actually, they look too long like that anyway. That is not what I wanted to do. Go away. Go away. Get out of town. Oh, man. I'm having the biggest problem with this. Okay, come on. There. But what? I clearly hit that on the right place. Screw you, game. I'll get rid of these. There's no reason they should be... Oh, whoa. I did not mean to do that. I'm so sorry. Right, but now that they're not here, we can do this. Oh my... Really? This is not the most impressive roofing you'll ever see. Don't ever hire me to do such things as that. Hopefully this works out fine. It clearly doesn't. Right, so you've got to put that there. And then... Yeah, that's better. It's not bad. Yeah, I'm going to put that back, actually. That does make it look somewhat more scenic. That's what I'm going for. This is not going to look right, is it? Maybe. No. I don't know why... there must be something I'm doing wrong there. I don't know. I'd think I would be used to the mechanics of that by now as well, but no. What the heck, man, no. Sometimes it's just pedantic as hell. Right. Are you looking good? Yeah, you're looking good. Okay. Now, if you could just please let me do it properly. See, that's fine. Don't know why that was fine and the rest wasn't. Okay. Well, we can look back over it in a second. Bam. Plonk. Zippity blap. Zoop up. Oh, but jello pudding. Okay. Man, how much of the roof... I remember in... I keep banging on about my hardcore mode, but it took me so long to get a roof up. It's good to finally do it in this one. I've obviously not done it yet. But... Oh, we might just have enough as well. But I don't know. Something about roofs. Is that fine? Yeah, that's fine. We can't get onto the roof now. Oh, no, we can. We can still use this. This is where... I don't know where... I'm going to use half slabs now, I think. I think that will suit the roof. Because, again, I want it to be a bit flat. So we'll see how this goes. Because that's how it goes. And that's how it flows. Obscure hip-hop reference. Oh, we're out of those particular slabs. Okay. Okay, this is definitely... Glad I checked this. Look at how crooked this is. What the hell, though? This doesn't even make sense. Okay, so... Plonk. And... Eh! What the heck? What do I have to do here? Why are they so fussy for no reason? I don't know what I've done wrong. What have I done? Okay, there. That bit's fixed. And then when it gets to here, it's all a bit wonky. What is how I placed it, I suppose. I was not taking that into consideration, to be perfectly honest with you. Right. And then that. Now it should look fine. Okay, it's fine. It's cool. Plonk. Plonk, plonk. Zoop, zoop. Words. All the words. And now what do? Now, this is the level. Nothing will spawn on this part of the roof. I have to be careful also. Speaking of spawning, I don't want anything to spawn on the roof. Could I have, like, a skylight on the roof? That wouldn't be that would be so bad. We could have this area being mostly Sky. I'll sort it out. Okay, so. You know what? I'm going to finish the roof and then I will be right back. So, we've got a roof. My problem is that on this area, they're likely to spawn. I don't want to put torches here, really, because it looks a bit ugly. I don't know if there's a way where I can just put it. I'll put it on here for now, I suppose. I don't have much choice. Because they won't spawn on these, because they're the half slabs, but like these ones here are sort of full blocks. I don't want that to happen. It's the problem of making them out of half slabs instead of stairs, I suppose. We'll just leave it like that for now. Maybe move this one a bit back so that we... I wonder if we can still see the torches. Yeah, we can. Okay, well, we have that to sort out. But other than that, that looks okay. It looks a bit homely, I guess. Now, if I could just get some mossy stuff off that. In fact, let's put some vines off it. And then it will look kind of good. We can't hang vines off stairs, really. That doesn't even make... What? Well, what we could do, actually, is, like, we could... Oh, I forgot about this. We could make it so that... Oh, of course. Of course it does that now. Because there's no water leading to it. Oh, man. I did not even think of that. That's annoying. I want that to be there. How about we move this outwards? So, we have the half slabs going inwards. Nope, I don't want to do that. This is all work in progress. As you hadn't been able to tell already. Right, so... It's not setting again, is it? What? It seems like it was just setting. Man. Okay, so... Bam and bam. We're going to have to sleep in a minute. But before then, I'm going to replace this. So I want that sugar cane. See if it's here, that's okay. Isn't it? Yeah, okay, that's what I'm talking about. Let's head back to bed. There's definitely not even nearly enough torches around here. Oh, come on! Ooh. Okay, well, now we actually have a roof on the house. So that's quite nice. That looks a bit weird. I don't know what the issue is there. We'll sort it out eventually. Let me sleep! Oh, man. Okay, well, we've got a roof on the place. I guess I'll call it there. I need to evaluate, really, what I want to do next. This is good enough for now. But, I mean, in terms of item gathering, because it's got to the point that I've established myself now. I've got myself a house. I've got stuff. And now I need to... Oh, yeah, I have a diamond. Do you know what? Something like a diamond pick, because we can, and we're going to need it. I could get the that's what I could do next episode. But I need to sort of evaluate how I'm getting my items. And, like, there's several ways... There's several methods to do now. I need to, like... compile a list, get things sorted that way, and yeah, it's going to be pretty hectic. I was going to put like I don't know. Yeah, we'll stick some vines up and then I'll call it an episode, I guess. Hopefully this doesn't look too shabby, but it probably will. But it'll do for a base. Oh, just a block. Pow. Alright, that's mildly better. That solved my OCD. So, until next time, thank you guys for watching, and I'll see you in the next episode. Toodles.